making mud castles. Yeah! First, fill your buckets with mud. Turn your buckets over. Tap. Lift your buckets. Mud castles!
I like mud castles.
Mud castles are the best!
Well done, Miss Rabbit. How did you ever come up with the idea for mud castles?
Simple. It rains every year, so we always make mud castles.
Ah. So what do we want to do next?
How about paint?
Yay!
This is the paint end.
Today, we're going to paint pictures. And instead of paint, we're using mud.
Ooh.
We've got lots of brown mud and greenish mud. I even found a blue mud this morning.
Hmm. What's best to paint with mud? I know. A muddy puddle.
This is the history of Kongaria.
OK, so who wants to learn about concrete?
Hmm.
Okie dokie. Only to the current mud situation, I got a better idea. Who wants to do some puddle jumping?
Me!
My most favourite thing in the whole world is jumping up and down in muddy puddles.
And if we're going to jump in puddles,
we must wear our boots.
That's right. Are you ready?
Yes!
Then jump!
Ho-ho! My turn!
Daddy Pig has covered everyone in mud.